Honest, chance it's not coming. I'm still sick. Hopefully that gets fixed with whatever, really. But yeah, just have to thanks. I have to go through my saved thumbnails now, and Soma should be right here. Okay, let's get into it. Sorry, I was just, getting it, but yeah, so this is part three of Soma. I'm still just tad sick. I'm getting better, though, and yeah. Where we left off was, there was a giant door. Oh, well, here it is. Simon and Catherine meet Theta, and now have to find their way to the Dumbat, a vehicle made for extreme pressure environments. Only with the Dumbat will they be able to enter the abyss and find the lost Ark. This is loading pretty slow. And again, so the start screen while I was first starting it up. Let's get her going. Slow down faster, please. Press same button to continue. Okay, we're back to the big door at Pantheon. Fuck it, Theta, sorry. Atheos 2 is the place. Large place. Okay, so I don't think we can go through the big door. I think we can go through here? No. We have to go through the big door, but I don't see a control panel. Maybe we can go through. Oh, we have to break that. Okay. Like last time when we first.
we're here. Okay, great. Time to hijack ourselves a submarine. There will be nothing stopping us when we have the Dumbat.
You guys sure have a lot of machines and vehicles down here. What makes this one so special?
It's the only transport that can go into the abyss without cracking like a can of soup.
If this is one of a kind, then how did they get the Ark down the abyss in the first place?
That's a good question. I suppose they did it the hard way and just walked.
Didn't realize that was an option. Kath, what's it like inside the Ark? Is it like a movie or virtual reality?
No, of course not. It's, you know, like real life, but slightly better. Pleasant temperature, clean air, good weather.
So people in the Ark just walk around pretending it's the real world?
You don't have to pretend. It's perfectly immersive.
It can just sustain itself.
Yes! Attached to a probe, fueled by solar panels, it can survive for thousands of years.
It's amazing. Just thinking about the Earth being what it is and us setting out to save the final remains of humanity, it's
heroic.
At least it feels worth doing.
Here we go. The Dunbat. Ah, damn it. I knew it was too good to be true.
What's wrong?
It's quarantined. Hold on. We need a security cipher.
How bad is it?
It's we don't write these things down type of bad.
Maybe someone's still around who can tell us what it is.
Sure. Let's go with that. I'll just unlock the other doors for you, so you can explore the station. Beware of the Dunbat. Find someone who knows the security cipher. Find someone who knows the security
cipher. Okay, so she's just gonna keep telling me the same thing. I have clean air to a medium.
Like all your friends moved downstairs.
Why abandon the gate? In the habitat? That's so strange. I don't like this at all.
Okay, so there's Alvaro, Joaquin, Scene, the Overseer, Keith, Matthew, Maggie, Alice, Natalie, Peter, Drowski, John, Richard, Heather. Evan, David, Nessa, Chris, Astrid, Lewis, Baxter, okay. Wait, where's the guy from Theta? Or not Theta. Where'd we come from? Delta, right? Brandon was the guy he was talking to. Is anyone else from Delta? Okay. Okay, so they actually have, like, real places. Is that donut? No. Paper ball. Here, entertain yourself. Empty, empty, empty. Can I just take her back? Is You hear that? Touch the thing.
Why would they all leave this floor?
I don't get it either. It's like they all just cleared out.
What's so interesting downstairs? Just labs and offices. Maybe a shuttle station.
Should we go check?
Rather not.
Oh. What the fuck? I'm sorry, I didn't see anything and that scared the shit out of me then. Okay. I'd rather not.
Maybe they wanted to keep close to the shuttle station in case something went wrong.
You're really stuck on that one.
I'm just worried about my colleagues.
That's really worrying to me. This is a guest quarters. Catherine's room. They had the permaseals to keep the robots out. Okay, I think I'll take a quick break. Don't bury anything while I'm gone. All right, I'm back. So I've decided not to go into here because I'm gonna be a pussy about it. Shit's evil. Or it just involves the main storyline and I wanna investigate this room. This is more evil.
Thanks, Romar. That's a real helpful report. Be quiet, the proxy listens. What happened to Theta? No explanations anywhere.
That sounds like a mind.
Okay, so it was just that room. A practically dead woman and a bunch of servers or power generators, I'm not really sure. No, this is the room was where the noises were coming from. Fuck me, dude. Thank you. Are you shitting me? We got so lucky there. Mean that there's more than one? Okay. Well then, that was the thing. a quick break. Okay, I think I done messed up and I don't think I reset it properly. I don't know, it's online.
Good job, Simon.
This better have worked. I'm not going down there again.
About to die. Now, I know my voice is the most audible or the most ear candy, really, and that's mostly why I don't upload with my voice in it. Because it's not nice to listen to. I'm also not a very talkative person as well, but that's besides the point.
Where I did my scan. And all the others, I suppose.
You don't remember?
Strasky, come in. I need help in the lab, the scan room.
What happened?
Comrade killed. killed himself after the scan.
Jesus, how?
Maser tool? What should I do?
I'm gonna need to tell Strohmeyer.
No, please! I'm so close. Strohmeyer's gonna shut down the art project. It's not my fault people keep killing themselves.
Catherine, what are you gonna do? It's not like you can sneak a 300-pound body out of the lab.
I know.
Catherine, are you okay?
Not even close.
Yeah, it's like what I was in.
Ah, I see.
What?
Check the terminal. I just want to make sure.
Munchie. How did this... What is this? Kath, what is this? Why do you have a file of me?
You are one of Dr. Munchie's templates. A legacy scan.
Wonder where I went into the scan.
Okay, that's it. Wow. That was fun. That's a relief. Still figuring this out, so...
It's freaky. So many lights. What do we do now?
Paul and I are gonna run tests for a week or so, and then we'll work out a roadmap to your recovery.
Well, I feel excited. Can't wait to get back to the living.
We've worked everything out. Everything is legal. Vouched for by Dr. Peak and Professor Wei.
Ah, oh, that's great news.
No big change in medication. You'll be taking an aspirin every morning, but that's about it. Paul worked out a diet with some variations you should try out. You can continue doing physical therapy. Also, there's some extra cardio training every other day.
Okay, getting complicated.
Don't worry, it's really not. We're gonna keep an eye on you every week, so we'll be able to adjust the plan if needed. The model was sound. It should have worked.
It's not your fault, David.
I really wish things had turned out differently.
Yeah, me too.
I was supposed to save you.
Hey, you got my brain on file. Maybe you can put it to some use.
Yeah, who knows? You'd be okay with that? Using it for my research?
Sure. It's like a part of me lives on or something. Like a donated organ. You know what sucks about dying?
What?
The crash. Everything up till now. The brain damage. You guys, everything. It's made my life so much more real. I started thinking about all the things I was going to do. I'd never been more excited to be alive. All that hope. Wasted.
What's a legacy scan?
They're historic templates for AI construction. Any self-respecting engineer wouldn't use legacies anymore, but they're great for learning. They come with every development kit.
So, my brain scan turned into a template for artificial intelligence.
You should be proud.
So much for that mystery. No magic or time travel needed. I was here all along, waiting for someone to shove a picture of my brain into his suit and hit the power button.
Project, I pretty much lived in this lab.
Cozy.
This is where I would store the ARC scans.
Are they similar to my legacy file?
No, yours is flatter, if that makes sense. Less dynamic.
Thanks. That makes me feel much better. Damaged. Broken. Fast.
An intact memory chip. If we're lucky, we might be able to extract the cipher from it. There should be a list of people. See if there's anyone who could know a security cipher. No, won't work. We need someone from Theta Security Group. That one won't work either. Look for security people like Kronstedt or Strohmeyer. No, I don't think so. Strohmeyer recruited people from the evacuated sites. They should also know the cipher, if you can find one of them.
Very promising. I'll just load him up and get the simulator going. There we are.
What are we doing exactly?
We're gonna have a talk with Mr. Wan. Use the computer to activate the simulation.
That wasn't so bad. Strohmeyer really got me worked up, bastard. What? What happened? Where did everyone go?
Mr. Wan.
Chun? What happened? I can't see anything. There's nothing here.
Don't worry, Mr. Wan. It'll all get better.
No, that's a lie. You're lying.
Okay, calm down, Mr. Wan.
No. Why are you doing this to me? I trusted you, Chun. I trusted you!
Did we just bring that guy to life? I mean, he's a perfect scan, meant for the Ark. He's the real deal. And we turned him off. Took it all away again.
I really thought that was gonna work. Maybe we can try again.
That wasn't so bad. Stromar really got me worked up, bastard. What? What happened? Where did everyone go?
Take it easy, Mr. Wong.
Chun? What happened? I can't see anything. There's nothing here.
It's okay. It's all a part of the scam.
No, that's a lie. You're lying.
Mr. Wong, I need you to stay calm.
No. Why are you doing this to me? I trusted you, Chun. I trusted you!
This setup won't work. We need something else.
I wish I knew Brandon better. What would make him talk?
Here we go, Brandon Wan's room. I'll just override the lock for you. If we get to know him, maybe we can make the simulation a little smoother.
Brandon mentions a girl named Alice. They did their scans together.
Alice Coster? We could try to make him think that she's there during the simulation. Might make him talk. Not sure how, though. Keep looking.
Cute.
Strasky and Alvaro to pack up their stuff. Head downstairs, and I'll meet you there.
Don't take too long.
Don't worry. We're right behind you.
I think I just heard Alice talking to Brandon on the intercom. Seems like they were getting ready to leave.
You got that from the intercom? Must be a transmission buffer. Hang on. Great, this is exactly what we need. I think we got this, Simon. I can synthesize Alice's voice from the intercom and use it to impersonate her for the simulation. We could trick him into feeling safe enough to open up.
Great. Definitely feeling good about this.
Good job with the intercom. I didn't know you could data mine. What's it like?
It's just something that I do now.
So it comes naturally to you. That's really interesting.
Yeah, I'll make sure to add it to my dating profile. The legacy scan of me that was on the computer. What did you use it for?
It's a template that has an intelligence pathmark already etched into the base. So, if I wanted to build an AI, I wouldn't have to reinvent a whole model. I would be able to focus on the things that the AI is to be used for.
Is every AI self-aware? Do they also think they're Simon?
What? No, Simon. Don't worry. It's not like we just put people into robots and machinery and let them run free. That'd be really cruel. It doesn't work like that. Although these institutions used to work like that. Truly sentient machines, thinking they are people, is definitely new.
But you kept them sentient for the Ark.
Yes, and I basically had to invent the method.
Your teddy bear could use some repairs.
Toby always breaks. He's top heavy, so he keeps...
I seriously doubt you'll find anything useful in there. You don't have to search my room. We'll get by.
Okay. GG. Yeah, I'm back.
So, I decided so to not play Nightmare Mode. What's my immediate decision? Play The Lost. Fuck.
Maybe we should move on.
Scissors.
You heard me, right?
This.
I guess not. Fine.
Oh, ew.
Yeah, fuck you too then.
Come on, no need to go through all my stuff.
Fuck you too then.
You have a lot of toys.
Do you have me muted or something? Cause
no, I didn't hear you.
Simon, get out of my room already.
Fuck you. So I decided to take a break from Nightmare Mode and Darksiders 2. What's my immediate decision? Play The Lost.
GG.
This character, though.
What's the little projector? Looks homemade.
That's my
you haven't even experienced how many BS ways you can get hit that shouldn't even involve you getting hit. Infinite keys. Yes. Double infinite keys. Game, I already have one infinite key.
So, you're not worried that there are other Simons or Catherines running around out there?
Now I am. Geez, Simon. Some thoughts are better left alone. I compiled an Alice module that we can use.
So she'll be with Brandon in the simulation?
Sort of. I'll still need to do the talking, but it'll sound and look like Alice.
Nod leaf. And my first boss gives me an orbital hull. Oh, I'm abusing that.
That wasn't so bad. Really got me worked up, bastard.
Everything's okay now.
Alice, what happened to the room?
Nothing. It must be the scan making you see things.
Why are you acting like this?
What do you mean, honey?
Whoever you are, you better get the fuck out of here.
It's not what you think. We're the good guys.
Well, what the hell is this? What have you done to me? What have you done to Alice? And if she's hurt, I'll fucking end you.
Do we need to turn it off? Can we just keep him alive until we've got the cipher?
The longer he's exposed to the computer model, the more he'll get hung up on it.
So, what's wrong with letting him settle in a little?
It would drive him insane. So let's keep the session short and the suffering to a minimum.
Wow. Get my item room.
Stroma really got me worked up, bastard.
Ah, that's great. I'm glad you're all right.
Alice, what happened to the room?
What do you mean? Nothing's changed. Everything is
A-OK. Why are you acting like this?
Oh my god.
Why are you acting like this?
Whoever you are, you better get the fuck out of here.
Please, I'm just trying to find a cipher.
Well, what the hell is this? What have you done to me? What have you done to Alice? And if she's hurt, I'll fucking end you.
Simon, we need something new to work with.
Thank you. Larry. And Monstro. You guys to fight Tim Monstro. Just giving me an orbital would be asking too much. Is it, like, asking too much for a good start? Swear to God, kid.
So bad. Soma really got me worked up, bastard. Wow. What the hell happened? Where are we?
Welcome to the Ark.
We made it? I didn't realize it would work this way.
Just one thing.
What do you mean?
You know how Beta got a new security cipher?
Yeah. The WoW lockout.
There's still people we have to save, and we need that key to do it.
Wait, this is crazy. You're not Alice.
That's not true. I'm Alice.
You're lying. This is a trick.
Mr. Wan, I need to calm down.
This is fucking cold using Alice like that. Get out of my face.
Calm down. I just need the cipher.
I'm not giving you anything. Take me back to Theta now. I'm not having any more of your bullshit.
I think we need to build the scene so it's more what he'd expect. As soon as he starts to doubt, we've lost him.
You're right. We need to think this through. We need some more data.
Dude.
Yeah.
Miracle. Derb is actually online.
That wasn't so bad. Soma really got me worked up, bastard.
Well, that's what you get for listening to his stories.
I guess I had it coming.
About Soma. He said he needed a new cipher ASAP. What should I tell him?
It's all right. I can talk to him.
Wait, didn't Chum just tell you to take it easy? Don't worry, I'm not gonna tell anyone.
I do feel hungover. Okay, it's 17:29 over 42, 12 over 407. Got it?
Yeah, I got it. I'm sorry, Mr. Wan. Red. Goodbye.
No, wait!
That's enough. We got what we need.
Is that what we are? Simulations?
Yeah, but it shouldn't make any difference. You're still you. I'm not sure what to do with the data. You decide.
still Simon would have thought if he knew about me.
What do you mean? You do know about yourself.
No, I mean the real
Simon. There you are. Just warming up the Dunbat for us. It's been collecting dust for months, so it might need a minute. Okay, that's it. That's everything. Let's go ahead and... Huh. That's weird. Never mind.
What do you need me to do?
Head inside the dock. The Omnitool can open the door now. And get into the Dunbat. Then plug me in, and I'll take us into the Abyss.
Sounds easy enough.
Could have gotten the slash. Gee. What?
I mean, okay.
was talking. That's rarely a good sign.
Damn it. The dumb bat was our best shot. I was really banking on this to work.
Come on, we can't quit now. There's gotta be another way. How do you think you did it? How did the team get the Ark down the abyss in the first place?
If they didn't use the Dunbat, the only other way would be the climber at Omicron. It's like an elevator which supposedly reaches all the way down into the abyss.
Okay, so we do that. We go to Omicron and take the elevator.
Yeah, okay. Sure. We'll just head over to Omicron and hope there's a power suit that fits you. You know, so you don't implode while in the abyss.
That does sound useful.
All right, let's go then. Wait, what is this place? Seems to be a lot of information on the Ark here. There's a prototype and everything.
Okay.
Let's start it up. I want to see how it works. Maybe we can figure out how to get on the Ark.
You didn't know how to get us on?
How difficult could it be?
You haven't heard of the concept of jinxing, have you?
Sorry, I forgot your people were superstitious.
What's this thing?
That's just a compact bomb. Crosser uses it to investigate structural integrity and payload frameworks.
Of course.
Could you get inside it? If I knew what you were made of, it would be a hell of a lot easier to figure out how to get you on the Ark.
Bit of a tight fit.
Can you reach the on switch?
Should I be worried about radiation?
I think we're beyond that. Interesting. You seem to be one with the diving suit you're wearing. Everything's meshed together.
How's that gonna work with the suit we're picking up at Omicron?
I think they're bigger. You should be able to wear them both.
Imogen? Who's that?
It looks like the basis for your body is one of my old colleagues. A standard cortex chip for robots, including the data reader and the ocutorch, has just been forced through the skull.
What?
Structure gel has fused the whole construction together. Amazing stuff.
No. Hold on. Back up. I'm one of your old colleagues?
Well, your body is. Imogen Reed.
That's disgusting.
Hey, don't say that. She was nice to me. Anyway.
It doesn't want to say friend.
This chip is good news. That means we can transfer your mind to the Ark with a pilot seat.
Kath, I'm half a dead person.
Yes, it makes sense. Think about it. All those simplistic minds we've run into, just reviving a dead person doesn't seem to work that well. A robot body seems to make people a bit unreliable. You are the best of both worlds. A sound mind and a sound body.
At least we know how to get on the Ark.
Sort of. I understand the concept, but I don't know the specifics. I really wish we could figure out how the scan data is formulated and processed.
Crew photo? Really? Who were you saving this for? The world was dead.
Thanks, Simon. I thought being an asshole wasn't invented until the 22nd century. Now I know better.
Oh, I... Fuck me, dude.
looks bad, but it makes me feel a lot better. Helps me focus.
That's... I mean, that's the wow you're hooking up to.
I need it, okay? I wouldn't have made it this far without it.
Let's just keep going. Start an arc simulation. I want to see how it works. Loading a dummy scan shouldn't be that difficult. I just want to make sure I understand how the scan data is formulated before we start messing around with the real arc. Run the simulation and then hit pause while the code is running. It'll give me a cross-section of the process. We need to pause while the dummy is loaded, otherwise I can't know if it's working or not. Try pausing it when the dummy is loaded. No, try again. The dummy needs to be loaded when you pause. You need to catch it while it's being loaded.
Nothing like admiring your own work.
What? Oh, right.
Are we done here? Can we go to Omicron and get my new suit now?
Yeah, we should get going.
Want to bring this arc as a backup?
No, that wouldn't work. This is just a prototype.
Good. I prefer to travel light.
Let's go. Don't forget to take me with you.
Well, that's all for today. Thank you guys for watching.